Today we're going to show you how these flowers are going to look. You can see we have layered the pieces so we can put them together.
Yeah.
So now we are going to put the pieces together and create the flower that we showed you before.
Yeah.
First of all, we take this part and turn the flower upside down. Then I'm going to place my finger.
First, we're going to try to get the little hole.
Place my finger here, then put this on the top. When I find the hole, I put the wrong side.
Guys, we put it like this. Then so, this kind of looks like a pickle. See, can you see the brand? Or maybe that's not a brand, well, that's just a type, no? Something that we don't know. Let's see how my sister is doing.
So, I'm going to place my finger and kind of search for the hole. Then, place it in. And there's some more space. Yeah, this little finger. I'm going to do the same as I did on the leaf.
See, as you can see, I'm already done. And I put the pot too. Now, the tiny girl is a statue. And as you can see, her hair is so nice.
So, I have created, I have finished up my flower, nicely layered up. Now I'm going to put it in the pot. It has a nail to hold it. That is our beautiful flower.
Hi. As you can see, we finished the flower. We put the flowers beside the transfer.
Yeah,
and we can, it kind of looks like a Chinese shop.
Yeah. Yes.